Hello everybody and welcome back to World of Warcraft. I'm your host, King Tim Games. We're doing the new raid tonight. So let's go ahead and get that set up here.
My brethren are as industrious as they are clever. I fear the incursion point needs another round of
cleansing. I don't have a target.
You know what to do.
Find a group. That's not a raid. Alright, let's go to dungeon. If they're in here already.
Dark portals are tearing open reality, allowing shadow energy to pour into our realm. Put a stop to this, heroes.
I don't want to do this, but
I
You know that. Let's just go back around while we wait. Fortunately. Do it.
Dark portals are tearing open reality, allowing shadow energy to pour into our realm. Put a stop to this, heroes.
Oh shoot, I don't have...
It's too far away.
I'll send you to the darkness!
Champions, over here. Follow me. The Shadow Guard is building up its presence near the temple.
Disrupting their efforts would benefit us all. Also, their commander here has a particular item that would be useful to me.
Just give the word, heroes, and we can begin the assault. Figure out their motives and put a stop to their efforts.
Fools! We shall push you back! Our mission will not be jeopardized! We will not be pushed out! Bring in more forces from the void to deal with these intruders!
That far away, can't heal ya.
We are being overrun. Get in there and deal with this incursion.
Ugh.
I need to get closer.
I just need to stop moving. I can't heal.
I guess that's fine for now.
It seems this nuisance requires a more personal touch. I shall handle you myself. My pet's hunger. I shall always be simple. Tactical error.
Thank you for removing the obstacles between me and this staff, heroes. Yes, this will do nicely. You'll find their viceroy near the entrance to the temple, feebly trying to break in. Eliminating him will give us an opportunity to get in ourselves. I'll see to opening the way once he's taken care of.
The void calls to me.
Pain in the butt.
I shall bring you to your twilight.
That was a lot better.
Voice, great despair emanating from within. Nora.
Yes, the Naru. We must get inside. Illyria, the skills you have learned can open the way.
Understood. Champions, once the door is open, clear the way to Lura. We will be right behind you. The way is open. Hurry, heroes. Such anguish. I have never sensed anything like it before.
It is rare that a Naru falls into void this way. The few cases I know of have occurred when mortals were involved. What fascinating implications.
Such musings can wait, though. This entity must die.
For your own, Illyria. Do as I trained you.
Incoming!
I'm out of range.
Oh, but I froze up. Oh, cutscene. That's it, guys. That's the dungeon. I know I had a little hiccup in there. That was the last cutscene. I know it was still extra part of the story that I didn't get done, but I'm gonna wrap it up here, guys. Nice little video. That's the end of the actual Argus story. The raid will be coming out soon, and hopefully I'll be set up to do the raid. But I'm gonna wrap it up, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you leave a thumbs up. If you liked it, thumbs down if you didn't. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Next time.